All right, today we are going to do a tour of my room. So let's go.
This is my sister's room because she has stuff. And this is my room. But before we go in, I guess we can note the hanging things. This one I actually got the day that I broke my foot because my dad wanted to make me feel better.
I don't even know where I got this one. I have it. It's a dream catcher.
It's supposed to make sure that you have good dreams, no bad dreams.
Come on in. To my left, onto the left, on left, is my bookshelf where I keep a bunch of books that
it's not always the most organized, as you can see, but I get books out of it because I like to read a lot.
Ya ang ni kitaprang ang a poray na namaka.
So this book right here is a classic, Little Women by Louisa May Alcott. I got it for my 11th birthday by my neighbor Addie. This is also another historical fiction. I really like reading historical fiction, history, autobiographies, biographies about. Yeah. So this is a historical fiction about Joseph from the Bible. It's over 450 pages long. And I read it in 3 days because if I get involved in a book, I can do that. Steps to Christ. I got this for my baptism and I have just a bunch of different types of books. Most of them are fictional, but and a lot of them are religious. Christian books. In fact, I could probably give these to my sister. They're way under my level. Here you go. So, this book is a devotional for super average kids, written by a Christian comedian named Bob Smiley. We met him at a pastor's conference down in Florida quite a little while ago. He actually signed it. This page, don't worry about that. It says, Bob Smiley never make mistakes, but he put a mistake in it. So, I have a signed book. Pretty cool. So on top of my bookshelf is my dream box where I just put stuff that's very special and important to me. I have my hats. Okay, wait. Okay. My hat. And then over here, next we have my clothes, my mirror. First, my mirror. I like to spend many hours in front of my mirror talking to myself, erecting plays and stories that I'll never write out ever because it's too much work. And then my closet that we are not going to look into because I'm scared of what's going to come out. There's skeletons in there. And then over here we have my dresser. Keep my clothes in here. Top of here I have some 3D puzzles that I like to make. I've gotten quite a few of these for Christmas, birthdays. I got this one this Christmas from my friend. I have this thing where I keep in money from different countries that I have. I actually have some rupees here. I don't even know what country this is. Cambodia? I keep all my Valentine's cards in here. I like to keep cards. I'm a very sentimental person. I like to keep everything. And my mom throws stuff away because she's like, you don't need this. And I'm just like, yes, I do. Up here, I have puzzles. I have a doll that, yeah. I have my pin bag, which I collect pins, like cat pins like these. And I trade them because that's a big thing in different places you go. Lots of just miscellaneous stuff that I collect or have made. All right, up here I have a certificate of a Bible study thing I made. I have some ceramics that I've made up here. I made this from a summer camp I went to a long time ago. Those are some of the things. I have a little turtle. I have a sand dollar that broke, but still sand dollar, so still pretty cool. And a license plate with my name on it that I stole, but we bought it, but when I was like 3, I didn't know you had to buy things. I just thought, oh, it has my name, I can take it. Then we had to go back and buy it from the store.
Fun story.
I have this, my piggy bank, where I put my loose change.
I have some fans up here for decoration purposes, but I guess you can also use them to fan, be like.
Don't ever use them though.
They just sit up here and collect up.
There is another type of 3D puzzle. It's the world. It's where I live, the United States. A couple pieces were missing because I didn't buy it. It was given to me by someone. And then look, there's India.
I have this wooden puzzle. It's a Ferris wheel. My sister put some of her stuff in them. It spins. And now we're moving on to the most important part of my room. My bed. It's the most important part because I spend the majority time of my room using this item. Because it's amazing.
Ya ang ni palang. Ang a tushi na namin.
Yeah, I like to sleep.
Atusi na namen namaka. Namen, like namen namen. Namaka.
There's a bunch of pillows on here. I normally only use one, but we still have a bunch of pillows to make it look decorative.
It's my bed. I'll be using it very soon because it's almost nighttime.
Yeah.
Well, it's already nighttime, but it's not time for me to go to sleep yet.
And then we have my window, which it's dark outside, like I said, it's nighttime. But normally when we open this, you can see the cow pasture, and sometimes you can see the cows going by. Moo, the machu. Yeah. Now we have my biggest stuffed animal I have. It's huge. It's a stuffed bear. Its name is Bruno. He stays in this corner. And then we have my desk, which has some stuff on it right now. Do schoolwork, writing, storage, keep stuff in here. Then on top of my desk, we have a bunch of pictures that I have colored. And a thing, a couple like, what are these called? Hangings? Wall hangings? So the messages on these pictures help remind me sometimes when I'm feeling down. Like this one here says, good things take time, because I'm a very impatient person. This helps remind me of stuff like that. This one reminds me to breathe, because sometimes things are so anxious in life. This one says, Ephesians 2:10, you are God's masterpiece. This one says, I am God's princess. This says, we live by faith, not by what we see. Let your light shine. Bloom where God's plant you. Or, I have this even bigger, bloom where you are planted. This one says, you are a daughter of the king and he loves you. This says, God will always guide you. Just pretty little inspirational.
Yeah.
So now this is my keyboard. I play in here when the piano out there is being occupied by my sister or my mom. Or maybe sometimes if people are playing stuff on the TV, if we have company guests, I use this. And I use these headphones. These are gaming headphones, but I don't use them as gaming headphones. I just listen to the keyboards and stuff. So, the last thing is that we're gonna talk about is all of the lights that are around my room. They're called fairy lights. Let me turn off the light so you can see. So I always sleep with these on. These are almost never off unless we're going on vacation or something. So that was my room. I hope you enjoyed it. Sometime later we might be doing my sister's room, my parents' room, my dad's office. I don't know. But that was my room. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, my birthday's in 2 weeks, so just putting that out there. So we're probably gonna have some birthday party video about my birthday party, which is just gonna be a sleepover with friends because COVID, I'm not allowed to have a lot of people over. So yeah, please comment down below. Tell me what
you think about my room,